Mariam?
Mariam, tell hi. Tell bye.
Hi.
Bye.
Madle avale kutkolak aagta irlilla
but I what touches me more as an administrator is a young girl not able to walk and move things and all properly. Most of the time you keep diagnosing and cannot, the team could find out what it is, not only find out, did some procedures and surgeries and now the kid is perfectly fine. 5-6 years old that child is now, 5.5 years. So I think I'll, rather than me speaking, I'll ask Dr. Prashant, who is a neurologist, movement disorder head for us, and Dr. Kiran, who is heading our neurosurgery department, to speak in terms based on that.
Youngest probably that we've done is a previous kid around 8 years of age. The issue is DBS itself has a small battery, which is probably around 8 centimeters by 6 centimeters, that big of a thing. And we also have to accommodate for the growth of the child, because these are all static ones which has an electrode sitting in the brain. So as the child grows, we have to accommodate for the length of the lead and other things. The biggest challenge that happens is because the child is so young that she cannot partake in the procedure itself. So we have to do it under general anesthesia, where the child requires a lot of monitoring also. Especially for this child, because this is the youngest child that has been reported in India. In fact, in July of last year, the youngest child worldwide has been at around 4.5 years, a Polish-born child in the UK. So the youngest child that has ever been done is probably around 2.5 years old. And even DYT16, like he was telling, is such a rare disease that worldwide there have just been around 4 cases who have undergone a similar procedure for treating the disease. So when the children are small, devices are bigger, it becomes a big challenge to try and accommodate that in a small frame. The child, as you can see, is extremely fragile. Child is extremely small. The subcutaneous fat and the copain and where we put the battery itself, adu bala telavur thare. So as a normal jagger bit to where a shift maadbekagittu. All these are things that we work on the thing to accommodate for the child's small posture itself. But luckily things have gone extremely well. Child is quite a distance down the improvement path. She's able to sit up. Parents are happy because they've seen how bad it is for the elder child. In the sense, she has an elder sister who's around 9 years of age, who's completely bedridden to the point where she couldn't even be brought to medical help. So that is what they were looking at in the absence of this treatment procedure that was done for her.
Madle avale kutkolak aagta irilla.